By the turn of the century, it was a new sound, music from new bands, like Evanescence and Green Day.